I wonder you're constantly fighting with each other and behind schedule.
What?
Nothing.
Rick? Hello, just here from my putter.
Jerry's mind blowers?
Follow the boys!
We're charged and aimed at Alpha Centauri, ready for transport.
They fell for it! Let's send Kobo home!
All right!
Where's Dad?
He should be here any second.
It's funny, Jerry spent his life seeking attention, but in the end, humanity's instinctive dismissal of him saved an alien's life.
He knows where to go, right?
Yep, any minute now.
Did it work? Did you guys get Gobo home?
You have Gobo. You were supposed to bring him to the hill.
As if. He was in your basket.
He was in your car!
Ugh.
Oof, dibs on his stuff.
Did you get any of that?
Nandaka-hen-nano. Chotto watashi no kao mite kurerai.
Based on Jinji Ito's spine-tingling manga comes the all-new limited series Uzumaki. Japanese language premieres Saturday at 12:30 in Toonami, next day on Max.
Did you just pay with PayPal?
Yeah, and the cashback's wild.
Are you guys feeling this?
I want to pay with you everywhere.
You get 5% cash back on any category you choose.
Really?
Every single month.
And even more when I shop online?
I want to pay with you everywhere.
I'd really like to pay with it.
I know, right?
No, I mean like move.
Oh.
Every payment, everywhere, every time. Don't just pay, PayPal.
Homes.com is a new, elevated home shopping experience. Beautiful design, tremendously rich content, and my favorite touch, it's the only site that always connects you to the listing agent. Feels like a work of art.
Lovely. What about the app?
Uh-oh! Look what I did. It's ringing. Hello? Hello? Hello?
They can't hear you.
Hello?
Because you glued a frame over the microphone.
I think I've glued the frame over the microphone.
Bing dong!
Homes.com. We've done your homework.
One second, it's a pipe dream. And the next, it's a dream come true. One second, you know it's all protected. And then...
Is everything okay?
The police have been dispatched.
Well, you still do.
It's book club in the Waverhood, y'all.
Maybe this table.
I got this at Wayfair after the last book club.
Every book club should have this much shopping.
What did everyone think of the chapter, the right area rug for every budget?
I'll say it. The section on washable rugs was thrilling.
Thoughts, Richard?
The part about the floral rugs really spoke to me.
I want to know who's going to play the rug in the movie.
Why is nobody discussing the plot twist? Wayfair ships fast and free.
Wayfair, every style, every home.
I told y'all to run that. Come on now.
Hey, guys. What are you guys doing? How'd you do that? Looks complicated.
Well, it ain't that hard. Joke, tell it. Man.
It's easy. Pick more or less on at least two players, enter your lineup, and lock in for the game.
I could have told you that. I could have told you that.
Download the Prize Picks app today. Enter $5 and get $50 instantly with code TV. Prize Picks. Run your game.
Love your phone, but not the cost of your current plan? No problem with Straight Talk. Bring the phone you love and get one line for $25 a month when you switch to Straight Talk. That's up to half off the price of the competition. Plus, the best part of all, get a $200 credit for a new phone after 12 months. With Straight Savings, you save now and later. It just makes sense. Straight Talk. Real unlimited data. Less dollars, more sense.
Child murderer Joseph Eli Lipnip is scheduled to die tomorrow by lethal injection. His execution already drawing dozens more spectators than the death of TV News. Carla?
The man that once ate his own son.
Wow, he's really getting executed after all this time. You know the son that he ate was...
Your best friend Tommy, we know. Stop true crime bragging.
I was traumatized, Summer. Okay, your generation wouldn't get that.
Bitch, my generation gets traumatized for breakfast.
It took years of therapy to even process the reality. I mean, when I was a kid, I just told myself that Tommy had gotten lost in the magical realm of Froopyland.
Froopyland?
My make-believe world. I know the name's stupid, but it was so real to me.
Aren't you guys supposed to be at your father's for custody weekend?
We're not in a hurry. Dad sleeps until sundown. Can we talk a little bit more about this Froopy?
Not the bubble! Gun. There's no air!
I gotta say, I am warming up to the bubblegum.
You know, you're so great at naming things, why don't you do it from now on?
What?
Froopyland. Was it my best work? I don't know. Does it deserve to be shit on creatively? Yeah, that's right. I agree with your look of horrified realization. You can be very inconsiderate sometimes. Alright, here it is. You know, it collapsed a quantum tesseract.
Dad, I don't care how you made it. I want to know if Tommy's still in there.
Relax, Beth. If he is, we'll find him. He'll be the only sun-bleached skeleton with non-imaginary DNA.
I can't believe it used to lock me up in this glorified...